Hello everyone! Today we will learn to how create an original character. And for this example, I will create my own original characters. Are you ready? Let's go! Part 1. Pick up a character that you like. Mario, Sonic, Kirby. You can choose everyone, but me. I will not choose the character that everyone chooses. I will create a unique character. So, I will choose... Yakren! Part 2. Customize your original characters.
Blammo!
There is a lot of ways to customize the character. First, you can change the colors. Me... Let's put some yellow to Krumps. Then you can add some power or some weapon to your characters. I think Krump is fat, so he didn't have a special competence, but he will have some very good weapons.
What?
Who need two hands?
It can't be!
Also, this foot, bleh, too basic. Let's put this.
Bow down!
Part 3. The name. The name of your character is very important. When you hear the name of the character, you must be surprised. Or something like that, I don't know. I need something punchy. So, I will choose the beautiful name. Jean-Michel.
What? How rude!
And congratulations, you just created your own original characters.